Fields of barley, in his arms she fell.